Everybody, it's Danny, and today I have another part to my nail polish declutter. This one is completely all Linderella's. That's the only nail polish I have left to declutter are my Linderella nail polishes. I have quite a few, so this is probably going to be broken up into at least two different videos. So we're going to get started. First one I have right here is called Nail Bed of Roses. I'm keeping this one. Linderella is, like I said in my Enchanted video, one of my favorite nail polishes, so I'm not expecting myself to get rid of too many. Let's see, I got this one called Clown Frappe. I'm gonna keep this one. This one is called Pretty Elfish. I'm keeping that one. This one is called 220711. It's like a white base with these glitters in it. And then I also have another one called Remember 2013. And I don't know why these were made. They were like cherry polishes for something. But this one is pretty much the same thing, but in a blue base. And I really like them both. They are very similar, but I think I'm actually going to keep both of them. I was going to like make myself get rid of one, but I'm not doing that now. This next one is called The Greatest Love, and I'm gonna keep that one too. This one is called Holly Bay instead of Holiday, Holly Bay. I'm gonna keep that one. This one is called Lavender's Latest Selfie, and I am going to declutter this one. It's a beautiful color, but it's a little chunky. I have this one. This is what she considers a mystery polish. It doesn't necessarily have a name. It just has a sticker with a picture on it. Very Christmassy topper. I'm going to keep this because I think it would look great. This one is called Songs of Newborn Unicorns. I am keeping that one too. Oops, I knocked my camera. This one is just called Christmas Pudding. And I'm going to keep that one. Ooh, this one is so pretty. It's called Friends Teal the End. So keeping that one. I'm all about the teals lately. This one is called Perry Fairy. Keeping that one. I know I'm keeping a lot of these, but I knew I would. I'm probably only gonna declutter out of all of them, maybe five. And this one's called Blue as Blue Can Be. This is in a different bottle because the bottle I got came broken. I'm keeping this, by the way. The bottle of that one was cracked, so I was luckily able to save the polish. This one's called Bouquet Something Amore. And I'm actually, as much as I love it with all of the heart glitters are kind of hard to get out of the bottle. Like it took me forever to fish out the three I have on my swatch stick. So, cause I like to use it for like placing heart glitters, but I'm gonna get rid of this one. So I never use it. This one is super awesome. It's called Every Cloud Has One. I'm keeping it. This one's called Noel. Nope, I don't know. Something. And I'm keeping this one. It's kind of a holo top coat, but it's like more gray casting. This one is called Like Love. And it's a topper. And I'm going to get rid of that one because I never use it. This one's called Bunny Robin. Definitely keeping this one because I love it. This one is called Flat Irony. It is darker than I normally go for, but I really, really love it, so I'm going to keep that one. I've got this one called She's a Peach. It's more of a Corelli type nail polish, and I like it, I do, but I never use it. I wore it once, and it doesn't look that great on me, so I'm going to go ahead and get rid of that one as well. Ooh, this one's called Rose Rogue, and I love this one. It is super pretty. Then I have this one called Once Upon Again. I want to say this one might be a thermal. I don't remember, though. I've had it for a couple, yeah, since 2015, so if it is a thermal, it may not work anymore. The next one I have is called Star Baby Boy. It's a topper. And I don't use it a lot, but I absolutely love it, so I'm going to keep it. And then the last one I have in this batch It's called How to Wreath Me. I'm definitely keeping this one. It is so, it looks a little darker on camera, but it is like neon, like highlighter green. It is so pretty and it's shimmery, so I love it. All right, so actually I did better in that little section than I thought I was going to do. I got rid of four polishes and I got rid of four polishes and kept a bunch of them. One note on Linderella polishes, especially the glitter toppers, they get chunky, like thick, kind of quick. So I do suggest getting nail polish thinner. Like when I'm done doing all this, I'm gonna go through all the polishes and any that are thick, I'm gonna add some thinner too. All right, well that is my first part of my Linderella's declutter. And there will be more soon. Catch you later. Bye.